journalists on the ground on that Gaza tower strike. The Prime Minister Netanyahu called this a perfectly legitimate target. Does this White House agree with that?
Well, I would say that any intelligence is being handled through intelligence channels. I don't have a further readout or confirmation of any of that those details from here, nor do I have an assessment of that intelligence that was stated by the Prime Minister. Go ahead.
The weekend, there were these reports that the Israelis had shared intelligence with the United States regarding what was going on in that tower that was blown up and housed the Associated Press and others. They said it was shared with the United States. Secretary of State this morning overseas said he didn't see it. He's not the intelligence director, so perhaps that's why. Has the president seen it? And can you confirm that the Israelis actually shared that intelligence with the United States?
Well, this would be handled, as you alluded to, through intelligence channels. And I'm not going to be in a position now or ever of committing or confirming who has or hasn't seen intelligence. What I believe the State Department has confirmed is that the secretary was saying he has not personally seen the intelligence because such matters would be appropriately be handled through intelligence channels. So that's not necessarily a surprise. But in terms of who has or hasn't seen it, what's been communicated, I'm just not going to be in a position to confirm that.
And let me ask you one on